Prime Minister Modi's visit to Switzerland had a double bonus today. A yes from Switzerland for support to India in its membership bid to the influential nuclear suppliers group, and a promise to work much closer with India on black money in Switzerland's banks. Prime Minister Modi in his speech also touched on other areas of Indo-Swiss cooperation. Bollywood, all those Yash Chopra movies, and currently the sensational pairing of Sania Mirza and Martina Hingis.
A big diplomatic breakthrough for India. Switzerland's president announcing support for India's membership to the elite nuclear club, the Nuclear Suppliers Group. Switzerland had been wary of supporting India earlier.
We promised India support in its efforts to become a member of this group.
I'm thankful to the president for Switzerland's understanding and support for India's membership of the Nuclear Suppliers Group.
The other big issue, black money, described as a priority by Prime Minister Modi. Both sides have agreed to discuss ways to automatically exchange data on tax evaders.
We discuss the need for an early and expeditious exchange of information to bring to justice the tax offenders.
The Indian Prime Minister managed to strike a chord with Switzerland here in Geneva during his 6-minute long statement. He mentioned Bollywood. He also referred to its love for Swiss landscape and invited people from here to India. He also did mention during his talk on partnerships of people of different countries of that incredible tennis duo, Switzerland's Martina Hingis and India's Sania Mirza.
Martina Hingis with Sania Mirza has been making waves in the grand slams of the tennis world.
With Swiss support for India's membership in the NSG as a souvenir he takes away from Geneva, the Prime Minister will be hoping to do the same in Mexico as well. With Radhika Iyer in Geneva, Anusya Mathur for NDTV.